wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135.5 pounds. Fighting at 1,000 Zacatecas, Mexico, Jose Teco Quinonez. And now we're introducing his opponent. Undefeated mixed martial artist holding a perfect professional record. 10 wins, no losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 135.5 pounds. Fighting out of Glendale, Arizona, Sugar Sean O'Malley. The action begins. Our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
First assignment of the night for the veteran Dan Mergliotta. The great Brooklyn Wren getting us started here for round one. Thank you, Brooklyn. Jose Teco Quinonez believes Sean O'Malley, as respectfully as he can say it, is overconfident and has never fought someone like him. We'll see how it plays out. This fight clock is brought to you by Toyo Tires, the official tire of the UFC. Quinonez is in the gray, Sean O'Malley in green.
Front kick to the body. What's interesting, when I was talking to Sean, he didn't really have a background in traditional martial arts. He kind of learned all these kicks along the way. You look at him move around, he looks like a karate stylist or a taekwondo guy. But he's not. He's just a guy who learned mixed martial arts but fell in love with this type of striking and is physically built for it.
And he's really started to fall in love with the grappling. Many of you saw him compete in Quintet Ultra last month.
Everybody raves about the power of Sean O'Malley, but he understands that his power comes from his speed. He said people talk about how they're ready for him, but they don't understand how fast he is until they step into the octagon, and then it's too late.
Right there, spinning back kick to the body.
A lot of spinning techniques in his arsenal.
And movement, too. Look how fluidly he's moving away from Quinonez's attacks. But Quinonez is a veteran.
Yes.
I mean, he's looking for openings, trying to set traps, and trying to figure out where the holes are.
Teco won't stop coming forward, right? Quinonez is a guy that fights with a lot of pressure, and he has that Mexican fighting spirit, man. He's a fighter. He's willing to get in there with Sean O'Malley and try to go in the fight.
Good right kick to the body there by O'Malley. O'Malley moving brilliantly on the outside, but Quinonez did have one opportunity in that exchange where he landed a low right kick and just missed him with a right hand. And that's what he wants. He wants to turn this into an ugly brawl. He doesn't want to stay on the outside and go arc for arc.
Right.
Oh!